know, in my gut and sometimes in my head, but it's very heart and throat center for me. Those are my sensitive areas that I can feel it. But also when I'm sitting with someone, there's an immediate energy exchange going. They don't have to signal to me, you know, verbally or physically. I can sense if there's healing going on, even if they're resistant. You know, they can sit there with their arms crossed and say, no, 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 no. But I can tell, I can feel it, and it.